What's up, everybody? This is your Raptors rundown from right here on court. All-Star Saturday night just wrapped another incredible showroom right here in New Orleans. But you know, this just capped off the night. Let's actually go back and see what else went on today.
Unbelievable camp. I've been so proud of it and what the NBA has done, you know, like to get it to this level. Obviously, this is one of the big camps that gave me an opportunity when it first started.
Just overall, just knowing what to expect, the stations, everything throughout the day, you just know what to expect, so you know you don't feel overwhelmed.
The experience of just being down here with my fellow, you know, co-workers, and we're all on the same page this day. So just the experience of hanging out with guys and being around them is what I'm looking forward to.
And guys, today was so much fun. Shout out to my co-hosts. I had a blast hosting All-Star Saturday night, but tomorrow is the big day. It's Sunday. It's the All-Star game. DeMar and Kyle are taking to the court. Follow @Raptors for more.